Hey guys, it's SRM here, and I read this book. Now, this book was recently made into a movie, and I just had to read this for my grade 11 English class, which is kind of weird because I thought it was a children's book, and I don't know why we're reading children's books in grade 11 English, but it surprised me. It was fascinating and full of adventure and fantasy, and I really, really enjoyed reading it, and it made me want to read some more fantasy books. I was never a fantasy fan. Sorry for the background noise, I'm outside, and there's a road. Anyway, and it's basically about this guy named Jacob, whose grandfather is murdered, and he never really did find out how. But his grandfather lived in an orphanage with these peculiar children, and he finds the orphanage, and the children are still there, even though they were blown up during World War II, and he falls in love with one of the children, who's about his own age, and they're stuck in time, and he lives with them forever. The book ends of him living there, and he ditches his family to go live with them. And I just really related to the character of Jacob because I saw myself in him, and I really enjoyed the character of the teacher. She was just a fantastic character, and I definitely would recommend this book. Even adults should probably read it. I'd give it probably a 9 out of 10, and I hope I pass English this year.